Hi, I'm Dusty, and I was in buying and merchandising team decision making in high school. In the first 2 years, my partner and I, we didn't do as well as we hoped to do, but in grades 11 and 12, we achieved our goal of going to ICDC. I have 3 tips for you that helped us achieve our goal. So the first tip was motivation. We were motivated by watching all the ICDC videos, hearing stories from our friends, and it just really motivated us to try our hardest to achieve our goal. And tip number 2 was to do as many multiple choice exams as you can find. We literally did all the ones that we found on the internet, the ones from our school under the resources. We wrote down the wrong answers, read them again, and studied the areas that we were weak at. And tip number 3 is for the case competition part. So it's to find something that fits for you and your partner, something that works for you. So we found this by thinking of a creative way of differentiating ourselves. And there's so many different ways that you can use, from agendas to tent cards to slogans. It's actually limitless. There's a bunch on the internet that you can find, so my suggestion is to go search them up, find something that would work for you if you're an individual, and one that would work for you and your partner if you're in a team, and just practice those until it's perfect.